Obviously in the store in Galashiels, it's 60,000 square feet on stilts in the town centre. The reason it's on stilts is the constraints of being a town centre store. The land take is far less if we lift the store up. So we have car parking at ground floor level, we have shopping on first floor level and cafe on a mezzanine level as well. So it gives us greater flexibility with the design of the store and the layout of the store. And also we get over 200 car parking spaces under the footprint of the store. As you can see, we're standing in the car park in Galashiels now. There's natural light coming in from all sides of the building and through the glazing at the front of the store. The shop floor is actually above us on first floor level. It's a very safe environment, fully covered by CCTV, which is monitored within the store. Customers use travelators to access and egress the shop floor at first floor level. The trolleys lock into the travelators, so there's a huge degree of safety within that. There's also stairs and lifts to allow customers access to the first floor level. Looking at the environmental features within the store and how we can incorporate the environmental designs that we've used elsewhere into the store on stilts. We're looking at timber frames, we're looking at timber cladding, we're looking at roof lights and natural ventilation, which are all things that are tried and tested in other stores, and we're now bringing them to the store on stilts environmental format. I think as we go forward, we would always prefer to have stores in town centre. Sometimes that's not always possible. But where it is possible, using this innovative design allows us to have a store in the town centre working with the existing town centre, which is extremely important.